see 100 years in Jesus' name. No matter the obstacles, there shall be no ailments, there shall be no sickness that would steal our monies from us in Jesus' name. Our children will celebrate us as Dr. Henry Nzekwu and the Nzekwu dynasty are celebrating Pa Fidelis Nzekwu. We shall be celebrated. Please, I hope you have not eaten before coming and you have not drank anything before coming, because we are ready for you. And tonight, memories are going to be etched in the embers of our hearts. I must commend everyone that is making today success. DJ Quincy P, you have one of the best sound in this part of the Niger. Members of the Ibusa royal family and the chiefs and the chiefs that are here, the Diokpas that are here, you're highly welcome. Members of the media that are here, Lip TV crew, Gospel Amali Mifobu and his crew that are here, you're highly welcome. The caterers, please, I'm still waiting for your name, because the aroma of what I'm smelling, I deserve to call your names. You are highly welcome. I can't appreciate you more. The cocktail guy, you are highly welcome. The guitarist, you are highly welcome. And everyone that is celebrating with us here too. The security man, you are not separated. You are highly welcome. You're my friends. We meet in the stadium every day. I only say I need a fine on our trouble, because you go look size before you find trouble. I relate with my friends according to their sizes. So DJ, understand the peculiarity of this occasion. That most of our guests here are people that are grooved in the 60s, in the 50s, in the 70s. So once in a while, contemporary music is very essential. That's the only kind of music that can make them stand up from their seats. And I see septuagenarians, I see octogenarians, I see nonagenarians and centurions, yeah. And I'm sure tonight, DJ Quincy P, I know you have a recipe to their music, kind of music. Thank you.
Today is a joy. It's very joyous event to be here as one of his subjects, as one of his words, as also to tell Ibusa people, this is my kingdom. I belong here. Even if I was trained in Umuadefe, bread and Umuadefe gave me everything, but this is my quarter. I'd like to put it before us again. Some who have been asking, Henry Nzekwu, where is he from? Some people don't even know that he's from Ibusa. Because the son of this man and his siblings who have done this was born in Kaduna, is schooled in UI, and his parents are from this town, worked in Lagos, currently in Abuja. And so, but in Ibusa, this is his hometown. He is the CEO, chairman, Bridge FM 98.7 Asaba. Can we put our hands together for him? So those of us who are confused to say, Bridge FM is owned by somebody from Urobo or Isoko. That is a foul play. I stand here to be corrected and to tell you the gospel truth, that the virtues you see in Dr. Henry Nzekwu was what he has gathered from his mother, his father, and put them together. The baritone voice you hear him speak is from the father. Those of us who are conversant with St. Augustine's Parish, the father on retirement gathered some group of women of his age then, men and women, and they formed a choir, and they were singing at one of the masses at our cathedral in St. Augustine. You can see where old men and women are singing old tunes, old vibes. He was the conductor and he was the choir master. But today, age and nature, you can't cheat both of them. It has come to 100 years where he can no longer do those things. But the memory still remains with us forever and ever in Jesus' mighty name. So on this point, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome us once more and to tell you the interest that the Son has also in broadcasting was one of the virtues he took from the mother. Those of us who are very conversant with Bender State, once it is 7 p.m., you will hear it is 7 p.m., this is Radio Bender. My name is Teresa Nzekwu, and that is from the mother's side. Henry has now combined both mother, both father, all the attributes, and put them in one. So today, that Henry owns a radio station is not out of place. I think it was a mismatch that he went to read medicine and became a doctor by default. But what he is doing now, as far as consulting, is what he would have done over time. So ladies and gentlemen, can we put our hands together from the children of Papa F.N. Nzekwe, who is the Diokpa of this Ogbe Umuehule, by extension, Umuyese, Umuokpolo, and Umuehule. And today, he is the third oldest man as far as Ibusa is concerned. The oldest man is Senior Diokpa, hold on, Senior Diokpa Ije. That's the Senior Diokpa of Ibusa. Then the second man is one man that returned from Saple, who is 101 years from Ogbobi. And the third is Papa, who is 100 years we have come to celebrate today. I did the research yesterday night. Can we put our hands together for them? In Imidini Saba, he is the number two as far as age is concerned. And in this part of the town, we don't joke with age. Whoever is your senior, remain your senior, no matter how highly placed you are in the society. So once more, this family, this town, this village has everything to thank God that one of them is attaining the age of 100 years, one centenary. I pray that I will see one and a half in Jesus' name. Thank you very much. So on behalf of the family of Chief Onowu Fidelis Nduka Nzekwu, would like to welcome each and every one of us here and to say one thing going for this family is that they have never derailed. They have remained Catholic from inception, and they have vowed that they will all die in Catholic, as they have said with their God. So at this point, I'd like to welcome each and every one of us and say on behalf of the Umuehule community, we'd like to welcome all the guests here. All the sons and daughters of Umuehule, we are all guests today. 100 years, we have not come to mourn. We also like to welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Onowu Festus Okoma. I asked him today if he has retired to Ibusa. He said yes. It's my pleasure to also welcome Onowu Nwanze John. Thank you very much for coming. I'd like to welcome Mr. Eddie Mokwenye, a good friend to Dr. Henry Zeku. Wanonye, aloha. Eddie Mokwenye, aloha, wanonye. Dr. Mrs. Patty Ayamba is daughter of the soil, all the way from Calabar, happily married to a handsome man in Calabar. Thank you very much. Not many your challenges, you said you must be here to honor your father. Thank you very much. We'd like to welcome Mrs. Gladys Idehon, daughter of the soil, Abunhiao. Thank you very much for coming. I'd like to welcome my brother, good friend, my classmate, St. Thomas's College, Deputy Controller General, Nigeria Custom, Mr. Steve Azuka Okoma. Good to see you and thank you for coming. To have had this pitiful birthday. He was masterminded by his children and led by the Diokpa of the house, the person of Dr. Henry Onya Nzekwu, who is also pulling his siblings to make sure they honor their father today. And so, his better half, the one that has been giving him support, is from Bayelsa State. And they have a team of Bayelsans who are here in their number. And one name that rings bell, as far as the banking industry is concerned, you can't wash away that name. If you are a good student of economics, when you hear Allstate Bank, incidentally, my wife was a product was an employee of that Allstate that was making wave. The Tony Elumelu you hear have started there. He was picked as a boy from there. So today, we have the entire Banigos family who are here representing the entire Bayelsa kingdom. Ladies and gentlemen, begin to put your hands together for this queen. Biko kwalu nuwaka wasi Bayelsa bia abu nwunye nwanne ibu heri kwalu nuwaka kwa mana ifu wananya kwalu nuwaka biko nu. I'd like to welcome, she is leading this delegation here today in a very large number, quality crowd, good people. I wish we would give them time to display the Bayelsa dance. And I also wish that our wife would have cooked the yellow soup for us to eat today. I'd like to welcome Mrs. Banigo, Queen of Okpoma Kingdom in Bayelsa. He is the wife of the Royal Majesty, the Mr. Banker himself, a name very synonymous to money, to banking, to changing the economy as far as Nigeria is concerned. Chief Prince Ebitimi Banigo himself. Can we put our hands together for them again? Thank you very much for coming. God bless you. And we hope, as long as banking is concerned, you have your ATM here to also support us when the need be. God bless you for coming. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome in our midst the chairman of Ibusa Vigilante. We call them ICP. He is a stockbroker of great repute, a man very synonymous as far as St. Thomas's College is concerned, standing as a national president of one of the oldest schools as far as Nigeria is concerned, St. Thomas's is a standing college. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to tell you that Dr. Henry Nzekwu belongs to Ibusa Think Tank, one of the developmental groups that closes gap as far as development is concerned in Ibusa. Dr. Henry Nzekwu is a member of ICDU Abuja branch. And so today, I have the singular honor to welcome representative of ICDU Abuja in the person of Onowu Shedi Ajuku. He's here. Can we put our hands together all the way from Abuja? Celebrate somebody. Celebrate somebody, ladies and gentlemen.
Can we remain standing for the arrival of our Royal Majesty, Obi Professor Louis Cheluna Wambachi, and his better half, as a wife, then you'll be, and his entourage, remain standing, to be Ibusa is paying homage to Diokpa of Ibusa. What is expected of him? Thank you very much for honoring the oldest man as far as Ibusa is concerned. And he is our traditional ruler, Ibusa of Ibusa. He's the one that interfaces with government. The one that makes sure the town is at peace. The development in the town. Flag on his left with his beautiful wife. Nenyobi. Yes.
Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Ibusa Agog, you will live long for us. We are gathered here this afternoon to celebrate our Diokpa Fidelis Nzekwu, who turned 100 years today. We pray that God will continue to grant him good health of mind and body. And for each and every one of us here, may God May God continue to bless us. May God continue to protect us. Accident is not our portion. E-health is not our portion. Kidnappers will never find us. Our children will grow and continue to grow and progress in life. And when we go home, may God lead us safely to our destinations, maybe in front of us to lead us, behind us to protect us, above us to shower his blessings constantly on us, so that at the end of time, he welcome each and every one of us to his kingdom. We ask this through Christ our Lord. May Almighty God bless you, sanctify you, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Praise the Lord, somebody.
No, Saturday life. Say. I was a woman.
Oh, yeah, 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 ye Thank you very much. Can we put our hands together for a solid dance? This is coming from Ibusa Cultural Initiative Group, led by Ben Odigwe Ejete. Other members present here, Dr. Mrs. Chioma, Lady Wade.
So one of the functions and events arranged for today is the visit of Ibusa to Daddy, and there's a cake inside the house which will also be cut in the process of inside the house. At 100 years, where cannot be operating as it was 70, 80 years. I wish we can rewind the hand of the clock backwards.
Where's the body? Oh, to be 100. Black thing, good. Oh.
Ibusa, but in 1958, Nna came to Jos. Follow J1 corner. Yeah. Black and good. I'm telling you,
why he's there.
1958. Take a knife, I'm all the time. Yes, I'm my late uncle, Christopher.
Nah.
Okay, yes, just yeah. How are you, Black and good? First time, Daddy.
Thank you so much, sir.
He opened it.
I will open it.
Uncle, where are your nice tennis shoes? Now the white one in the east. Put some money. Hey, this is my uncle.
So who would have received the photo? Oh, wow. Ibusa. Anthem by Ray Nzekwu.
That's right.
Ibusa, Oza, may you reign and rule for long. We are happy that you have come, Ibusa. We are happy to see you now. May God bless you that you reign and rule for long. We remember September 23rd, 1995, the day our king was crowned. There was dancing and rejoicing that Ibusa has come to stay. May God bless you, may God bless you, may God guard you, may God guard you. May God bless you that you reign and rule for long. Let's remember those who fought for Ibusa. May the good Lord bless them too. It's been a long battle. That is real and true, that Ibusa has come to stay. May God bless you, may God bless you, may God bless you that you reign and rule for long. Have you seen what the Lord has done? That Ibusa is so blessed. We have got the right man who has come to lead his people. So let us join our hands together and work for the progress of our town. Ibusa, Oza, Ibusa, Oza, Ibusa, Oza, may you reign and rule for long.
Amen.
Ibusa, Oza, Ibusa, Oza, Ibusa, Oza, Ibusa, Oza. May you reign and rule for long. We are happy that you have come. Ibusa, we're happy to see you now. May God bless you that
You reign and rule for long.
The father did not only write it, but she now composed it to a song. I taught us how to sing it.
Mm. So thank you very much.
What I wanted today was to put the choir sing it for him.
Yeah.
But since we couldn't,
yes.
Let's give him the
music. No, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you for coming.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You know how it is with the old age. My dad's mood is a bit off today.
So it doesn't matter.
Yes.
Yeah. When we reach there, we shall cross the bridge.
Well, your own prayers may come and be your own. May you live and rule for God. So from your mouth to God's ears. Amen. Thank you so much. Obuso, I prefer that you then sit here so that you can take some nice air whilst all of that activity. Thank you, sir.
The ancestor of this community is called Umejeli, right? And he came here in 1492. A young man who came here in 1492 must have been born in about 1480. So he knew his own parents said the name is Umejeli. Umejeli is an article of faith. Human beings can't stop infant mortality. It's only God that can stop infant mortality. So if our ancestors at that time knew, you now see the foundation of this community is on God, right? So we pray like every other person pray. But God hears our prayer too. And we're happy about it. We thank God. Yeah.
Now, why are we celebrating 100 years today?
Well, if it is a communion, we are welcome now to take the communion to be up to 100, isn't it? That's the first thing. Every one of us here pray to get to that age. Right? Two, we don't know. It's only the Almighty who judges. He on the pilots us. And we always pray for at any given time. So that's the issue. There's nothing. We're happy to be here. Personally, because he was my first security man in the palace, yeah, and he guided me. If you saw the national anthem, we sing for our Obuso. He was the composer, you know, right? And so here is like my mentor, like my senior brother here, right? So I'm particularly glad to be here, very much so, right? My prayer, what else other than that, God will keep on preserving him. God knows he has a mission. I have to accomplish that mission. So we pray for him. I thank all of you who come to grace the occasion for him. Thank you very much. Good.
Hey!
Achibi.
Make me a clap, man. So, ladies and gentlemen, Henry Nzekwu is a master planner. They are now moving. So, we are beginning to create space for the eldest ones and the elderly ones.
Yeah.
Young Star, aka Small. So Papa was somebody who loves storytelling, loves traditional music, loved to sing Latin, loved to control choir. Unfortunately, you can't cheat nature. When the time comes, all those things, you no longer do them. That's what they tell person, do what you know will do tomorrow, do it today. What we linger on now is the memories of all the things Papa has done over the years. Member of the Nigerian Police Force, has his two eyes open while we were sleeping, was watching over life and property. He has served the nation, retired, came to Ibusa, set up the choristers, became the commander, commissioner, director at St. Augustine's, the one we call Cathedral. He was a lover of boxing and football. He was a one-time mopo. Very strict though. If he shouts on you till date, till this moment and till 1 hour ago I knew what happened. We had to pacify him, because once he said no, it's no, considering the age as well. At this time, where he is now, is pamper. He need to be pamper. Beg to take drugs, beg to eat, beg to take water, beg to bath. That is how life is. It starts like a toddler. We are coming back as a toddler again. So at this point, we have one of our own. We cannot be celebrating 100 years and we threw away our culture. We'd like to bring in one of our own, Mrs. Ngozi Odogwu Okolo. She was a member of Ibusa Cultural Initiative. She wants to tell us some storytelling. After that, Angela Lux will come back again, because the money they paid her has not finished. The flight, you have to go at 10 p.m. flight. I will drop you at the airport today, Angela. You're under my care. So, Ngozi Okolo is here. She's a woman we care, but happily married to Ezagu man. Over to you.
Ibusa Cultural Initiative. I said, can you miss? I never able to tell Cindy Nana because Unne was in town at Alomono. Nenukita. On your senior blue phone. On your senior blue phone. On our man who gave one book. Okay, again, I want to add the lotion to name it. Why are they there? I'm a run down. Okolo jela lo ibo sayam okolo jela lo ibo jebuta kose sinaya buta kego police sa chaya kato makataya owe jio kokoso titwe mwenye naya alo ibo weya alo ibo weya alo radio. Muane present is a umani oma no kumani oma. Only book ideas, so if I am book, I know that see fair one a minute would any book. Nibuzwe. So that now I am a lofu our past. And I hear again in a bear. I need to see an air as in Nibuzombo. I am not, I am Tavino. Did your papa of us all my come at Tainu? So now I hear again now. And you chose a guy time to guy say Mary Numbo. Inu Kawasi Mambo, Nambido, oh, Quanko, I have only so Quambo Yabo. It was any moon, so in the men who put on, look at your fogo in 1 year. Oh, for 1 year, when they go, Asia Cosso. Umbassio Asia, Bulafia, Jan Asia. Up to all the before in Lonnie last show. Only Catasia shall find a symbol. Of one, Jerry Biabulabi. If engine, I can't wait. I wait you. Even though you are a problem, you are a problem. Calabash. Oh, yeah, but I was here. Am I the? I say, I go that way. Am I the ass in here? Am I the Amohong one? Oh, my own coach. Oh, my hoodie, my own way go. I say, I go that way. Am I the ass here? Jabby, maybe. I say, I go lay any ego care with any. Am I the ever go near? Bula with Tunyanova. Olamu no olagbe tiyan an kata. Onye ma di fwa akpon kata nebe. Nkata. Ehen. Wansi nan kwa rubula anu. Ma yari hane nu nkata evo. Mana ima nan kwa du nina ane. Wamari nongwe ife di ane. Mana oko lu hen an kata. Ife di ane. Oweli ife na agbe. Weli tonyan an kata. Oko tonyan agbe an an kata. Olo fwa ifo obo. Oluzia, ema diye siben ni sisiye. Ema funa wana asuji. Iti nyeji no dono asu. Iga asu kenye mwa iji. Ya kwa aja amani mwa wende na mwa ni mwa hane. Mwa nkeni mwa hane, nkeni mwa mwa. Osu mwa suwe. Mwa suwa ni mwa masu kenye aji. Biko jwa no wala ba mwa mani febi ita inu. O wala anna, no anna. Anya ta inu. Aha. Osu wazi ajiba sukeri ji tanke agbe asia agbe na odine no kata asia e ma di inne o nwa mu kwa nwa wa di enye ji o kwa ya ga eri o ha e ma di asia o ga abu ti abu gari ba gari ba ifu abu kwa abu ozo e ma di inne o nwa mu kwa nwa wa di enye ji o kwa ya ga eri o aha. Oh, where did you turn your nankata? Messes the Nene, Giaguga, or Bunaway again. Mhm. Why, your mother's not here, could they? Yamohonga. You're dancing afun, Kayadafu, Abulaway, Babu, or Sociani, Koriani, Abasia. Why, Mukwa, why did you yan you? Where I gave you? Or Chabama, cheerful, no, or Chabaman, you. Off for Hawan, you. When you're laying away. Or put on a tapo, and I'll wait, Tonyana, and Kata. Ya kolo zimbosi agba asia ema di nne o wa mu kwa nwa wa di enye di o pe ya ga nu a agbe ga nu zi kwa di ya na ye kote obulu kwa agbe ga asia oputa ofo onye le nya agbe obuchi etekwe oluzi ambosi agba asia ema di nne o Wa mu kwa nwa nwa di enye di o kwa ba bu di a o. Okay. Wa nye bu lagbe. Olupa na ihu ba ba. Di ko non tu. Ogbe hwe. Olupa ogbe hwe. Oba zi di o si wa poka wa nyu ko opo ifo na cho. Ma nye o si na agbe o. Agbe e ke ya ji. Na agbe si na na ngibu di e. Oba we lagbe debe lo oba. Oba si a ni ego si a mba wori. Where do you go? Oh, the bag way. Oh, Baba General Funo. Zachasia will outweigh, Debbie. Chigi's Yazigiri one war for some way, see our way for that. Oh, Bam Rosia, Mosel, see our Maro Cable. Ba Yana, maybe Cadina Muni. Oh, Bam Boy Maday, Emma de Bano Alaya. Oh, Bam Walom. Manodi Aputillo. Ninja more bandios was the one as an old chipu. Mwe jezi ambosio nupuzo, nupute ya wani. Sia putezi, ino nebe ne rini na mwuma ya dafwe. Putezi. O putazi ya. Okiri wwa mbama. Aba jene baba no. Sia osi soni, ifidele nune, mebi siya o. Okwarezi ya puta. Nene wani o, wani wa wakazi ya gwe. Nachi ziye, o puta hozi ozo. Inu me sikuwe woje debu weba hute nu o. Dalu nu onye nwa ju ya sa ya ju kada ni ninu enta o. Dalu nu Ibusa dalu nu. Dalu nu. Kai na atakwu inu na ya bu radio do. Bridge Radio 98.7 FM. The program na di every Wednesday and Friday by 2 o'clock. Anye bido ga nnoku mu ani oma. And the presenting is done in Igbo language. Obo asisi Ibusa ani oma nation nile.
Odogu Okolo Okoye. Ladies and gentlemen, retired principal Ibusa means?
The grace of God upon his life, because it's not everybody. It's not by power, it's not by might. It's by the special grace of God that he's been able to make it this far. He has gone through World War I, World War II. He has gone through Biafran War. After the Biafran War, he was locked up. He came out. For him to have survived this long, it is pure grace, undiluted grace that comes from God and God alone. We thank God. Me, I'm his mommy. He calls me Yam's mommy. Yam's mommy. I'm his mother. He said because he lost his mother when he was young. So the way I look after him as his mother. So that's my relationship with him. As many as God blesses him with, in good health and in strength of God. Anyone way God give him, it's okay for us.
Diokpa Nzekwu is a very good man. Very good friend of mine. I've known him for a long time. He's worthy of the celebration. We wish him longer life. Thank you.
Thank you very much indeed. Well, may the cleanness of our hearts and that of God be with all of us one here today. May the good Lord bless us. Our Lord and Savior giving us this grace is very contracted, is very only way and his own way of life. The fact that some of you have come to see how little us are, but there's nothing you can do about it. But each and every one of us here will continue to receive different types of vision through Christ our Lord.
That's
right.
Yeah.
Why we tell you black thing, Kine, maybe?
Oh, yes.
That's all.
That's good.
Everybody.